And yeah, I'm going to be Judy Lalparmawii Khiangte. And yeah, Professor, I'm going to be in school in Renthlei. I'm going to be in the middle of the night. I'm going to be in the middle of the night. I'm going to be in the middle of the night. I'm going to be the great grandmother we saw family and we come there is it about me and people so we can talk about it like a pula and tal day as a man yeah but from Kama primary school what club can we want to we are can see who we see and man boga so the one time to be tired on the rent so can so much school bomb a bit here and people so we like a bit and but yeah tara mark there took a Santa Barbara yeah. The boat is beautiful and low down her papa and a lunch. Katia, my own and my daughter, that's one. It was so we call a seminar and paper, color present and the hair, and I go up hello, Shimshima, to Manson, Brindia, and then when that's a little long day. The title here, Folktale, Interpretation and its Relevance to Children's Literature with Special Reference to Nuchhungi's Works. A general about in the matter the amaros about the carbon 20 about the swap dollar a brochure upon the sub teams are coming influence of myth and supernatural to children's literature we have as before kamizu video kanin point thing on that swap dollar kun the name of the paper so the pitch so the tunai ya to watan toy the amira han summarize english that is wa han zo pe no no jam pe wa ma me la shi kyang da nya kama se shin a kan folk tale the folklore introduction ka and no se wa la to ba zwan lam ba ta zo skip do ma a main topic a main subject ka han ka do ka me ya folk tale has been treated under the genre of children's literature. Folk tale deals with fantastic elements. It deals with various magic, fantastic beings and supernatural elements. Because of this, it is often treated as far as with its elements of the unnatural. Folk tales for two and this one is no bang ho. My cup will be a my day of a. So about one folk tale that is one children's literature by or sa ya to what I can my camp with it. Hey, he ever did the answer that it's one folk tales that it's one at home. I can feel fantastic when the boy from low kill kill can be there, magic can be there, supernatural beings can be there. Yang ho ya om nuga, so about one, we can tan in the low low bang tan in it. Tina, real movie can be one and children's literature, no, I am kind of a. So that the purpose of my paper is so here, folk tales are in children's literature, relevance, like impact, are what they are in. Let them get points here, so we are in the rest of the year. Russian folklorist Lard of Vladimir Propson Kiangla Soya. What makes folk tale attractive is its unusual narrative and its lack of correspondence with reality. Reality, till real, but they till the only Torah can guide. He folk tales on a correspondence lower, till them, till mak tak tak ba ajil tak tak lao diyan. And also, yeah, too, but one folk tales in the that interested us, Maxina, that come in fantasy, that the imagination, how Aaron, machine learning, what Aaron talked over here. And my era, too, folktale has not always been left to children. In fact, it is shared by adults before publication existed. Being transmitted orally, folktale acquires broad dimensions and changes constantly. The question arises to how folklore corresponds with reality and being able to survive over generation against the latent farcical and fantastic elements presented in it. One here, question to the number one phrase comes with her nine running. Here, those who will like the series second graded readers, fifth edition, Hagaran, Mama, Hedda, Jama, Toto, Patum, Palibia, here, Kapo, Iskins, and now Hagaran, Mama, Dole, here. Zedzeit has agreed that most of folktale motifs and symbols could be traced back to rituals, habits, costumes, and those of primitive pre-capitalist societies. Few of the supernatural elements in folktale seem to have a link to living folk belief. Some of these ideas have already died off and disappeared from modern folk belief when the archaic world belief is no longer understood. New, more figures nga nasutri thang thang kek sila ma se e kan pi pu de an lo in kai shai da an lo mu da na chang ha e e mo ni chu a chai se ya tu bang zon a chen ni zu thua zo me me ya ni lo bang an ma ni beliefs an ma ni da na thil tak tak ka chang ha ron chua ka ni o me ti hi ka points pa khai chu a ni da ni The actual supernatural being may not be present as figures of reality, but they represent the inner reality of human thoughts and concerns. There are no significant features attributed to these beings. This shows that the tales are more concerned with adventures of the hero, heroine, as opposed to the actual characters which they encounter. The image of the supernatural beings faded and was replaced by symbols that represented aspects of adversaries. Trials, hardships, oppressors, and rivals. The story of Tumsi Lera Donatur demonstrates this point. Tumsi Lera Donatur Bua Zuanin San Bua Tumsi Ka Pumin Abuma Zuanra Donatur Pumzoka Lupuya Alea Ama Ero Tu Adoba Kan and Isha Tuaka Ra Donatur Tumsi Le Puka Iswadira So, happy ending that we have done in Italy. Here's one to watch on our chat. So, number one, coaching by Zwani, young man in search of a bright idea. Zwan, hardship, that crisis, to show Shamako, who are kind, he eventually gains his bright, and who gained it. Zwan, had a supernatural being, Pum, Ka, Lo, and Taula, the Pum, he took a shimmy of it.
Having made it for a deal. So, Zwanin
mishing ne nan in deya mishing ne nan mada adeya pa tu on deya amai ro sa to ba a kha kha bu ya pa de a tan san a to bo san di ba in wani so a ke ni zo ka che zo ya ni ke human favorite way which can be here kan na an ke ni zo ka kan ne ya lo ni lo ba culture shop shop ma ko ha lo tam e le ma ke ke e le di a chan ya di ke historian Asian Gibson Zwan theory of Kumada Pakata Zwan, a belief in elemental spirit which later underwent transformation in thought. Why the Gandaya team, why the Gandaya nature are here? How hope the beliefs can transform that who are and humanize a machine figure up, Makdiwa, magical, the work and swatchy, the number one theory. Number two, what's one? A belief in the survival of the spirits of the dead, which later underwent a similar transformation. Swan bitito te tangai kwan ba mo athara wa ong tora kangai kham ho ron le le human ama machine ama kan ba siam le kham ho ba chama ro swa pora kan ngai le bo ba at go pera swan ni e reminiscence of our people earlier inhabitants crowded out by little immigrants and moving to the remote regions and they are e ama nam nam clan sham de an ma ni aya mi sham de an tau to ano encounter ko ka an ma ti a ya ti da ko do a sha ti am do ni ba ma magical do wa ba mai na ti lu ha ta cho ma ro swa ko ni ba ha bi human fairy marriage ko do da da ki a ro swa na ti ki na lo ma ya he ki ki ma ti thon thu si sang me ya po ya ni ya an em he tin ka sha a ka ro ko ta ni a to na swa ni character ba kha ki ki gan ti kha kan sui le lo do wa kemi hi half man half tiger kan tia kemi bizo twale mas ama ero tu kan bizo ko se jump twale mishin te angin low in le low wan ne ya so mishin te angin ele an interactor mishin te chu ti ang song song khatu an ti le bi kan ne ama ero tu the only exception is they could transform into tigers on their own accord as depicted in the details of ugoni article hua kemi le kwatuma padukam to dale lalwa ma chan thuwa ne khamwa kha kan thuye swa ye kini result kha kan thuye kan thuwa swa actually kan create ye kan hanen jya nya ne ye ke ma ye soi le so ya ko cooperative study ya western culture ko and down the way to heavy transformation ye amar also machine ye run sa in transform to ani ye a din ko sa ai zan din do nyam so ka ta sa ne some to example that we take to so in a fairy tale the beauty and the beast checking there cupid and side can keep there the frog prince can be able to have come character you have in a run sa and zan zwani and stages ka ki da in the and yam so ka ma mishi ni le na ke pa to pi na swa da chi wa da ye swan ke ni ni kham khon so ka sei ta ma thu ma ha kan hu ta a swan and role ye in the antiquities miss wild kan ti ang si kha and ni ta pu da ye hen ho kan mai da ye ni ya chan da ye swan ku ke so la kha ye hello so ye ye kan summarize sama ye shi ka ja ma ta sa ra ba the wilderness and the danger it would inflict cause the bizo to fear and marvel it all together. In the past, when a tiger is killed in a hunt, they celebrate an event which is known as Sapuihai. The killing of a tiger was always celebrated, hosted by either the chief or any of the village elders with plenty of zoo and fest prepared, comprising the meat of the 2 feet goat and dog. Nobody wandered around or went to work on such an auspicious day because of the belief that tigers easily snatch people away on the day. People would assemble together and the ceremony involved a dramatic mockery of the beheaded tiger by men who would dress in the garb of women. The purpose of this act was that they would believe the scene would be witnessed by tigers all over the land and would judge their deceased friend as being a victim of women and considered weak and pathetic. Hekaya sapui aiti event to ma kan shai di da tu he saki ye ma lai da ki le ku di khan da ki da ki ngai sana ngai sa ta khan ni marvel ni ba ba khan lo na she thiam lo na khan ni zong zong le khan ni zong zong le na in zo po khan ni khan ni king ni figure ni a ran po cha ba ni kan ngai sang thau si kan lao thau si kan chi thiam si le khan ni feeling sa run in ye yang in zo po la khan ni king ni figure ni shi ba ha on si ama e ro zu ege flows the every chance machine the ea machine the moon the lucy kan ya am figure ha kan create in your way ya ha kan so ye do ha mo pu is jump kha ye kan fort your structural situation ye a influence e me ma to na so ye pu